much better place than we were this time last year.
Interim Chief Patrol Agent for San Diego, Douglas Harrison, says there's been a big drop in illegal crossings along the southwest border. Still, over the past fiscal year, agents in the San Diego sector apprehended more than 58,000 people for illegally crossing the border.
We're seeing a huge decrease in the vulnerable populations, the families and the children.
Around 2,200 agents have to constantly be on their game, but they have help. Chief Harrison says when it comes to stopping illegal immigration and smuggling, Mexico has been a key partner.
They've set up checkpoints. We're doing mirrored patrols with our Mexican partners here at the border.
Another major tool for agents, construction of the new border wall.
Right behind me is East Tijuana, and this is the end of the primary wall which separates Tijuana from San Diego. It stretches 14 miles to the coast, the secondary wall right up here. Gaps are being completed, should be finished up around January, February, and then the plan is to have the wall extend 3 miles up over Otay Mountain to meet up with existing wall.
But that's not for a lack of trying. This week, human smugglers cut out a huge piece of old border fencing in Campo and drove a stolen truck through the gap. After a short chase, agents arrested 16 people.
That has become less frequent, and it's usually associated with poor weather where the smugglers assume that we have lowered capabilities. That's an incorrect assumption.
Also in the last week, agents discovered smugglers using a remote-controlled car to get drugs into the U.S. Agents arrested a 16-year-old boy and seized 50 packages of meth worth around $106,000. Harrison says drug smuggling drones haven't been much of a problem in San Diego so far, but adds they need to be ready. They're implementing technology from local company Citadel Defense, which recently received a $1 million contract to help Border Patrol catch drug-carrying drones.
We will figure out one mechanism that they're using, one type of vehicle concealment method, and they will adjust, and we will have to discover that new method. It's always evolving. It's always a two-player game.
At the border,